There are several different approaches to DFS in trees. First, we'll talk about preorder traversals. To me, the pre says check off a node as soon as you see it before you traverse any further in the tree. There are other methods of traversal in which you check off nodes after you've seen their children, so this rule is really important to keep in mind. We start at the root and immediately check off that we've seen it. Next, we pick one of the children, normally the left one by convention, and check it off too. We would continue traversing down the leftmost nodes until we hit a leaf. We check off the leaf, and from there go back up to the parent. Now we can traverse to the right child and check it off too. We're done with this subtree, so we can travel back up to the root and look at its right child. We do the same steps until we've seen everything. Cool, we're done. This might seem intuitive, but it'll make more sense once we compare it against a different type of traversal, like an in-order traversal. The trick here is that we're moving through the nodes in the same order since this is still a DFS and we need to explore all children first. However, this time we're going to check off the nodes in a different order. We're only going to check off a node when we've seen its left child and come back to it. Alright, let's see what this looks like. Again, we start at the root. Since we haven't seen the left child yet, we have to keep traversing down until we hit a leaf. We check off the leaf and move up to the parent. Because we've seen the left child now, we can actually check off the parent this time. We move on to this right node, which has no children, so we can check it off too. We go back up to the root and repeat all of this on the right side until we're done. Why is this called in order? Well, we pretty much went through the nodes in order from the leftmost to the right. We had to move up and down a lot, but if you just look strictly at left to right, we actually did go through everything in order. Lastly, we have the postorder traversal. This time, we won't be able to check off a node until we've seen all of its descendants, or we visited both of its children and returned. Similar steps. We begin at the root, don't check it off, but continue down to a leaf. We check off the leaf and move to the parent. This time, we don't check off the parent, though. We just move on to the right node. Once we've checked off the right child, we can go back up to the parent and finally check it off, too. Again, we'll skip over the root node and just move all the way down to the right. Once everything there is good, we can move back up to the root and get it.